Few days back, I received a question from one of my LinkedIn connection. The question was, "Sir, I want to get into banks. I've been trying for a couple of months, but I did not get any job." I said, "Okay, how many banks did you try?" And the answer was very shocking to me. Why? She said, 4 to 5 banks. Now really, if you are really serious about that job, if you really love that banking job and you really want to get into the job, are you telling me that by trying into 4 or 5 banks, people will come to you and offer you a job? I don't believe so. If you are really serious about that, you need to try a lot. You need to go for major banks located across India if location is not the bar for you. Now why I'm sharing this with all of you? Because there are many people who want to get into a particular job or maybe a particular profile, but they are not trying enough. By trying 5, 10, it doesn't matter. If you are really serious, find out all the companies who are in domain in which you want to be get in and go for it. Try for every single job opportunity. And believe me, when you go for 100, there are actually fair chances of getting that job within, let's say, 1 month. But if you don't try, you go only for 4 or 5, it doesn't work. At least in my opinion, it doesn't work. If you're really serious, go for it. Try hard and you will get your dream job. Thank you so much for listening. If you have any question for me, do let me know in comment section below and I'll be happy to help you there. I have also a Facebook group called We Are Successful Chartered Accountants. And if you too are an ambitious chartered accountant or a future chartered accountant, I would invite you to join that group and meet like-minded people and learn something to become a better version of yourself. Thank you so much for listening and bye-bye. And do share this video if you know someone who need to hear this. Okay? Thank you so much. Bye.